How to fix thread invalid parameters error in iPhone. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, click settings and click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading. After these steps, scroll down and click threads. Your app here, sorry, your app here, threads, and click for stop and click storage, click clear data and click clear cache. After these steps, restart your phone and this that. Don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.